Hello and welcome back to All Kind of Games. Today we are playing the Minion Rush Armory Room missions to complete some tasks with the Pilgrim Minion. And okay, the first one needs the Minion Shield, so we are ready. Let's run now. And by activating Minion Launcher, I think that we easily complete this task. So after, we will go and record other videos for you because of today. It's 27th of September and so far this is only third video. In the first one we played in the special mission in the search of the Bigfoot, then we played in the challenge room and we completed it with the Knight Minion, and here we go, there is the armory room with the Pilgrim Minion, and after we will play in the old version for the boss battle and for some other tasks. Unfortunately, yesterday we recorded only one video and it was without our commentaries. The voice was missing, so that's why we didn't record any of the other videos. And yesterday we will try and fix it, hope that it works well. So yes, to apologize, we will record 5 videos all in the Despicable Me Minion Rush. So let's watch it and enjoy. Okay, we see that less than 100 meters to run with the shield, and here we go. Now we will get the first... Okay, it wasn't enough, but anyway. Soon we will get the first star prize. First, then there will be second and third one, and we complete it. So Pilgrim Minion will try and receive all 3 star prizes. But and if we have some spare time with this runner, we will also visit the special mission in search of the Bigfoot, because of tomorrow we have to get the second stage reward and we really need some cards to collect actually not the cards but the special items. At this moment we are collecting the wood piles. Okay, we failed because of we are trying to perform some near misses to charge the minion shield much easier. And yes, honestly, probably it's worth it because of you see that we have near 750 more meters, and the jump overs, near misses, slide unders will let you charge the bonus and power up much faster and easier. So I think that this way, if we complete this task and we receive all the 3 star prize, but it will be quite good because of yes, all these tokens we spent, probably they will be earned or some sort of converted into the other minion cards. But only tomorrow from the second stage reward we will earn 350, and then from the third stage reward 850 tokens, and 150 we are earned from the first stage. So yes, I don't really think that we have to spend them for some random runners, but only for the viewers to revive some minions and to buy some perks like the launchers and so on. That's why we have 100,000 of tokens and we are earning them in the jelly jars and puzzles from the stage rewards, from the festival and etc. Okay, we failed, but it's just the beginning. We will revive the Pilgrim Minion. And now we will run for the second and third stars too. Okay, second star only needs 300 meters with the shield. And I believe that it will be really easy. Oh my god, what did just happen? All the progress bar, we see that we have 60 seconds with the minion shield. So yes, with this power we can do the near misses, but it couldn't charge it. So yes, anyways, without the shield I should do the near misses, and it's quite a risky job. Okay, second option is to just simply collect the bananas and punch the other minions, but it's gonna take a longer time to charge it. So what to do? Probably I will not revive the Pilgrim Minion if there will be more than 250 tokens for the revive, and instead we will just leave this task with 2 star prize. But Okay, perfect. The second star prize bird has been collected, and we see that we already ran 2,200 meters with the shield, and there is only 1,400 meters left. I think that it's a good deal because of... Oh my god, we failed to get the shield. Yes, because of we need only third of the meters to run with the shield for the third star prize. But if you think that the task is hard and you couldn't complete it, you can do it with the other way. For example, you can just simply go and buy 50% target bonus, 5-second duration to all bonuses and power-ups, multi-charge ability, and of course a launcher, and that's it. Our favorite feature, because of besides this beautiful head start and the animation, the launcher will give you 50% of the task already complete, and the 50% target bonus is completely different one, because of when you activate 50% target bonus, you will gain 50% more everything. For example, you defeated the boss 10 times, it will count it as 15, you collected 100 bananas, it will be as 150 and etc. But the launcher gives you 50% the half of the task already completed in the beginning. But unfortunately, it couldn't affect all the second or third stars. But anyways, it's good head start, it's good animation, and we really like it. Okay, so now 1,000 more meters and we will complete this task. And yes, tomorrow, don't forget that there will be second stage reward unboxing in the new version, in the old version, the boss battles and red crosses and red zones. So yes, thanks for watching, guys, and have a nice time. See you today later. Goodbye.